What's going on YouTube? I'm your host Captain Pops, and today we're gonna be heading into Hot Topic. I've got a little bit of hot cash for you, so we're gonna go for a hot cash haul. Let's go inside and see what we can pick up today. Maybe something for my personal collection, or maybe we'll just go and see how much we can actually make $50. Well, this is two hot cashes, so let's see how far we can make $60 run. But let's head inside and see what's on the shelves, and we'll see what we can do. Let's go. Hey, AJ.
Hello. Did you bring your hot cash?
I did.
Awesome.
I did.
You know the drill.
That's why I'm specifically here. You heard it here. Hot cash. You got to have it today. Let's remember, we got $60 to spend. It's gonna be half off. So we're gonna only be spending $30 today and getting a total of 60. But what are we gonna grab? Let's check the wall out. Okay, so you guys already know, if you saw last week's video, if you haven't, make sure you check it out. We'll put it up there for you, the link. But you know, I'm looking to complete my Space Jam set. We got all the minis in, but I've only got a few of these pops in. I actually got them from monthlypops.com, but there's still a few commons, so why not knock out some of these commons with some hot cash? And first up, I'm gonna grab Sylvester and Tweety. Space Jam's coming out next week, I can't wait. But let's see what else we can get for Space Jam. I don't have Dom yet either. So we gotta get LeBron's son. We gotta get Dom in there. So far I already have LeBron, Bugs, Lola. We just got Marvin last week. Now we're picking up Sylvester and Dom. Let's see if we can find Mamba and Wetfire. Oh, yeah, right here. All right, so we're gonna pick up Wetfire. And now we want to see if we can find the white Mamba. So there is two different LeBrons. Okay, so there's a silver ball and a regular ball. I didn't know that. So let's see if we can. I think I have the silver. So there's the regular LeBron with the regular basketball. Now we want to find white Mamba. White Mamba. We are. Thank you. White Mamba, there we go. And I think that'll actually... Oh no, I don't have Daffy, so that would leave Daffy out. So let's just see if we can find Daffy real quick. All right, so I think that's gonna leave Daffy out, and that's all we'll need is Daffy to complete the common set. Let's add this up. It should be, what, 12? We're looking at, what, 20, 50? So that's pretty much $60. I think we hit it right on the money. It might be a little above, but I think we're gonna be all right. So let's go head out and let's go check out. Couple of Funko sodas. Oh, plus Ultra Soda. All right, I think we're good. We got our hot cash. We spent about 65 here. Should cost us about 35 after we get that discount. So let's go get up there. Last week's video, stick around, because we're gonna be letting you know who won that set of Space Jam minis. So stick around in the end of the video to catch that. So before hot cash, we're at $67.20, and let them ring in that hot cash and let's check out our discount. And as you can see, after we use that hot cash, half off, baby. You gotta use your hot cash when it's available. $35, like I said. Let's go, baby. Let's head back to the studio and unbox. See ya.
Bye, see you later.
All right, Pirates, so we made it back to the studio. We hit Hot Topic. We did a little hot cash haul. We saved a little bit of money. You guys already know I love the movie Space Jam, and I'm looking to complete the new set. Last week, we did the Mystery Mini unboxing, and we still got to pick our winner. So stick around if you're looking to see who's going to win those Mystery Minis from last week. And if you're new here, please subscribe. Smash the like button if you're having a good time. But let's go ahead and jump in and see what I did pick up from Hot Topic today. I'm looking to complete the Space Jam, a new legacy set. First up, we got LeBron James. And this one, he's in the jump position. He's got the silver basketball. Let's give it a little spin here. Check out the box art. But that's the first LeBron James in the set. There's actually a second one. And again, these are just the commons. You've got all of these in the common set. There's a couple of exclusives out already. But today we're just going to be going over the common releases. Another LeBron James. You can see the basketball is an original color. This basketball's got the silver paint job. He's kind of in the jump position here. He's in more of a jogging dribble position there. All right, next up we have the White Mamba. And we just picked this one up from Hot Topic today. Funny thing is, Captain always... I already had one in my collection, but I didn't realize that. But you know what? It's all right. Now I've got a duplicate. So now I can have one in the box and one out of the box. Another one. We got Dom. We had to pick up Dom. We got LeBron's son here in the movie. So we got to go save Bronny in the movie. All right. Next up, Bugs Bunny, number 1060. We all love Bugs Bunny. And if you remember from last week's video, we pulled the Flocked 1/72 exclusive. And then Sylvester and Tweety. I love the Toon Squad. I love the new uniform. I just can't wait to see what the movie's all about. Finally got to see a couple of trailers. I'm excited from the trailers. Next up, we got Marvin the Martian. Again, this is an all-time favorite of mine. I love Marvin the Martian. And I got to get my hands on the Target exclusive, that metallic, that little two-pack they got coming out, the t-shirt combo. But of course, you got to have the common in your set. You can't complete the set without the commons. And then the beautiful Lola Bunny, she's beautiful. And come to find out, I watched a little sneak peek, I watched a little snippet on HBO. They did like a little parody interview of all the characters in the movie, and spoiler alert, apparently Lola Bunny is what puts this team together, and she's the only reason they beat the Monstars in this new movie. So watch Lola. She's the one that brings it all together. Then the next up, we've got Wet Fire. His shot's so hot, it's wet, baby. And I cannot wait to see him take his jump shot in the movie. But we've got a lot to get here. Let's just go ahead and start cracking these boxes. We've got to see him in the box, but now we want to see him out of the box. I know I don't want to take up all your time today, so we're just going to run through these, snap them out of the box, and give you a quick look, and just keep this party moving. But check that out. That is pretty sweet. Love the translucent look to it. Look at the fire. Look at the wetness. Look at it. That's a sweet-looking pop. Glad to add that one to the collection. Wet Fire Goon Squad. One down, seven to go. Let's just run through these bad boys. All right, let's take Sylvester and Tweety out. Got my trusty butter knife. We don't want to damage these boxes. Oh, thought they were together. They got Tweety under lock and key in there. All right, now we got Sylvester and Tweety. Tweety's just kind of sitting on the basketball. I kind of like this little set. It's a two-pack and one little single pop, so that's a win for me. Love it. Looks good. Tweety and Sylvester. All right, let's keep it moving. All right, next up, let's get Bugs out of the box. Just going to run through these as fast as we can. All right, and there's Mr. Bugs himself. The paint job, it's almost a little pink on his fur there. Is that just me, or definitely looks like a little bit of pink, maybe even like a light purple color. I don't know what that's all about, but either a paint flaw or there's something we don't know in the movie, but we'll find out. Bugs Bunny. Okay, and now we're going to get to Dom. We got LeBron's son. Let's see if he takes... I know in the movie they got to save his son. And that's what makes LeBron have to play the game, because he has to save his family. I picked up a little bit from the trailer. Okay, and then we're going to look at White Mamba. The White Snake, baby. This is probably the fastest unboxing we've ever done here on the Captain Pop Show. Check that out. Love the detail on White Mamba. That's pretty sweet looking. Just a snake body. That's pretty slick. All right. Five down, four to go. We're up against the clock. Ready to take the game-winning shot. Lola Bunny. Apparently she's the one that makes this team win. She's the hero. Lola Bunny. Lola actually comes with a stand, so I mean she doesn't stand on her own. But Lola Bunny, check her out. Beautiful. She's supposed to be the star of the movie. I'm excited to find out. Excited to find out what the new story is about. Will we see Michael Jordan in this movie? Will he get any kind of a cameo or a little nod to the OG movie itself? I hope so. We'll find out. Okay, and we got another LeBron James variant. This is the one with the normal basketball in more of the dribble position. Can't wait to get the 10-inch LeBron James as well, which that'll actually make three different 10-inch LeBron James, which we have three Michael Jordans, so... But we don't have a Michael Jordan for the original Space Jam yet, and we need the original Space... Why don't we have a Michael Jordan for Space Jam yet? We have every other variant out there, but we don't have Michael Jordan from the Toon Squad. Come on, Funko. If you're out there in chat, leave a comment below if you want to see Michael Jordan from the original Space Jam, because I know I do. Make it happen. Drop it in the comments below. Tell YouTube we need it. Well, no, tell YouTube. Tell Funko we need it. All right. My favorite character from the Space Jam. We've got Marvin the Martian. My favorite character. Love Marvin the Martian. I think they did a really good job on the new pop. Looks pretty sweet. There he is. And I think within reach. Right over. Here's actually the OG Marvin the Martian from the original Space Jam. Give me a quick little side-by-side look. If you look, the greens are a little bit more neon from the original. Nice darker hue on the new pop. I kind of like the more lime green on the OG one itself. But it's a variant of Marvin, and that's all that matters to me. And I gotta have it in my collection. Okay, last but not least, another LeBron James with the silver ball in the dunking position. Let's get LeBron out. Let's take a look at him. And then we've pretty much completed this whole set. Just like that. Boom. Oh, this one's, as you can see, already comes on the stand. I do know these normally do pop right out of the bag. This one nice seems to have a nice glue on it. So that one's not going to come out, which is good. LeBron James. Check him out. And that pretty much completes our set. The only one we're missing now at this point is Daffy Duck. We need to get Daffy, and we've completed our common set. I'm excited about that. And but other than that, guys, that completes our unboxing today. We went to Hot Topic. We spent some cash. We saved some cash. And we got a ton of loot here. I only need one more pop to complete the set. If you have an extra Daffy, if you've seen one, or you know where it's at, hit me up on my Instagram, CaptainPops_. Let me know where I can find that Daffy so I can have this set done and I can just work on them exclusives and keep the set going. Excited for the movie, guys. I hope you had a good time today. Every week, we're going to be putting out a new video for you guys, so stick around. If this is your new time, please subscribe. Demolish that like button right now. Smash that like. We'll catch you next week. Peace.